up, it's Sophia, and today we're gonna make plastic bag squishy. This one is not so rising, but I have another one here. So that's what it looks like, and this is jumbo. And if you want, I can, for only one like, I can teach you how to make the Ziploc bag squishy. Okay, so, and if you want a fake squishy, you can use tissue and stuffings and tape, any kind of tape. It's not really slow rising, but let's stick to the plastic squishy. So first you need a plastic, any kind of plastic, just plastic tape, plastic bag, and some stuffing. Let me check something. Kind of nice. Okay, never mind. Need some stuffing. Okay, so we have that. If you want for only two, I mean like five likes, I mean three likes, I can teach you how to make the paper squishy. The paper squishy. It's not really slow rising, but it's only for three likes. Okay, so we need plastic bag, stuffing, some tape. Okay guys, so let's do this. Cloud. Okay, so first, cut. Oh wait, and you've been using scissors. Cut some piece, a long piece. That you'll use for your squishy. I already made some squishy. So, yeah. Okay, so I have this square. Maybe not this square, but I like it. Okay, so. You can see? You see me? You can see? You see? Okay, so I'm gonna make a bun. Make a smaller this one. If you did not know, I'm just getting stuffings from an old pillow. See that? Okay, so yeah. Not yet done. So yeah. Just keep pushing it. So it is still rising. So just tape it all up, just twist it like that, and tape it all off, 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 tape it all off. Okay, and we might need just one hole. One, two, three, four, right there. See that? That is a pom-pom squishy. Okay, so after that, just cut the excess and throw that away. Then after, just fold it back like this to tape it. Tape it. So I have a bun now. And it's really, really slow rising. And, okay, so yeah. Super slow rising. You pop that up. Okay, so thank you guys for watching. And see you guys in the next video. Peace. Oh, sorry.